A lot of drama will be seen in Savitri Devi College and Hospital. Here the viewers will get to see Veer stops Aisha from killing Sachi and provides evidence to get Gayatri Malhotra arrested. However, he is unable to convince Jaya to let him marry Sachi. All of his efforts will be in vain. Thereafter, Veer and Sachi will decide to get married off in a disastrous start. Starting with Jaya's refusal to bless the couple, the newlyweds are left heartbroken when Savitri bars them for entering the Malhotra house. Now they'll have to handle the situation on their own. There, Gayatri is out of jail as Savitri withdraws the case. After getting out of the prison, Gayatri decides to burn the tent in which Veer and Sachi are going to spend their wedding night. Gayatri plans to kill Veer and Sachi. Let's see what will happen. Gayatri manipulates Savitri into allowing Veer enter the house with Sachi. Gayatri, however, threatens Sachi of making her life miserable inside the house. What is Gayatri up to? Will Sachi be able to stand up for her? Let's wait and watch. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.